Hi, I'm Will Rockwell. This is my 2020 C8 Corvette. Today I'm going to show you the correct way to take the top on and off and what will happen if you don't do it correctly. Every Corvette's top will come off. Some of them are convertibles and it happens automatically. I'm not crazy about those because you can't see the engine. This is almost like a convertible. And as you'll see, the top comes off very easily, but you must do it correctly.
There are three latches to keep the top on. There's one. You just pull it. There's one over the driver. Pull it. And the third latch is this little spring latch in the back where you push a button and it pops open. Now the top is unlatched. It may look like it's on, but it's not. And you have to be very careful when it's in this position. Before you take the top off, you want to open the trunk because you're going to have your hands full and you need a place to put it.
Lift up on the front a little bit and slide it forward, just a fraction of an inch. Now you can get your fingers in. Lift up. It's not heavy, weighs maybe 20 pounds.
When you put it in the trunk, you'll see you want it to be equidistant between these two marks. See? And it's in a good place right now. So then, if you just push on it, you'll hear it snap. Now it's locked in. You can close the trunk. This is enough of a convertible for me. I don't have the top off all that much because it's windy. So now we're going to put it back on and pay attention here because this is going to be very important. First off, let's say you felt a drop of rain and you need to put the top on. You open the trunk. First thing you do is pull this up. Now it's unlatched.
Take the top out of the trunk. Now you have to shift it at this point. You have to put one hand in the middle, one hand on the back, and now you just raise it into place.
You see how this ridge lines up? When you set the top down and push it in place, you look for that ridge. And then you push the front and it'll go right down.
And now comes the most important part, because now you've got to latch it before you get distracted. The first time I did this, I was at a car show. I had the top off for the car show and I put it back on when I left, and then some kid came up and was asking me questions. It distracted me and I forgot that I hadn't latched it. We left the car show, drove away, and then this happened. I didn't film it, but this guy filmed it. I was lucky. It landed behind me, as they say, butter side up. But it is scratched underneath. And I had to take some little pieces of adhesive rubber to repair it.
The latches are right here in the open position. You can't miss it. That's latched. This one is latched. And the third one is latched. And now the top is secure.
So don't be afraid to take your top off. It's not heavy. One person can do it themselves. It's a little bulky, but really it's not too heavy to do. Just be sure that you'll latch it when you put it back on, and everything will be fine.